गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल। टुडे आई हैव कम अप विद द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ चैप्टर वन फ्रॉम योर बीहाइव, द फन दे हैड। दिस इज फॉर क्लास 9 स्टूडेंट्स। लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आंसर दीज क्वेश्चंस इन अ फ्यू वर्ड्स। How old are Maggie and Tommy? Maggie is 11 years old and Tommy is 13 years old. Question number 2. What did Maggie write in her diary? She wrote, "Today Tommy found a real book." Question number 3. Had Maggie ever seen a book before? Answer is no. She had never seen a book before. Question number 4. What things about the book did she find strange? Answer is, she found it strange that the book was on a printed paper, and if one turned the pages back and forth, one would find the same words there. The words did not move. That was really shocking for them. Question number 4. What do you think a telebook is? Answer is, a telebook is one which can be read on a computer or TV screen. Question number 6. Where was Maggie's school? Did she have any classmates? Maggie's school was next to her own bedroom. She did not have any classmates. What subjects did Maggie and Tommy learn? Maggie and Tommy learns subjects like history and geography. Now answer each of these questions in a short paragraph about 30 words. What kind of teachers did Maggie and Tommy have? Maggie and Tommy had mechanical teachers who taught them on computers. They had a fixed timetable. The computer would monitor the progress of each child and would proceed only when it found the progress satisfactory. These teachers were not human teachers. Instead, teaching was a programmed step-by-step learning method. Question number 2. Why did Maggie's mother send for the county inspector? Answer is, Maggie's mother sent for the county inspector because the mechanical teacher was not functioning efficiently. It had been giving her test after test in geography and she had been doing worse and worse. What did he do? He slowed down the mechanical teacher's speed up to an average 10-year level. The mechanical teacher's speed was controlled and adjusted according to the level of Maggie. Question number 4. Why was Maggie doing badly in geography? What did the county inspector do to help her? Answer is, Maggie was not interested in geography because she could not understand it. The lesson was probably set at a higher level than her intellectual level. The county inspector opened up the geography sector and adjusted the lesson by lowering the level to that of 10-year-old. What had once happened to Tommy's teacher? Answer is, Tommy's teacher was taken away for nearly a month because the history sector had blanked out completely. So Tommy had nothing to do during that period. He only relaxed and enjoyed. Question number 6. Did Maggie have regular days and hours for school? If so, why? Yes, Maggie had regular days and hours for school. She studied all her subjects 5 days a week at a particular time. Her mother believed that little girls learned better if they learned at regular hours. Question number 7. How does Tommy describe the old kind of school? Tommy tells that the old kind of school was different from theirs. They had a special building and all the kids went there to study. All children in the same age group sat in the same class and were taught the same things by a human teacher. They laughed and shouted in the schoolyard. They enjoyed time together and learned lessons together in a classroom. Question number 8, this is the last question. How does it describe the old kind of teachers? Now, the old kind of teacher was a human being, a man. He knew a lot as he was intelligent. He taught same things to the same class, would give information, ask questions, and give homework. There was one man who taught in particular subject to the entire group of students. So, that's all for today, children. Thank you.